Hey Martha, here's a quick video to show you how to change the from address. So I just screen share with you. This is my Mailchimp when you come in, you know, looking at the dashboard. Then there's this drop down arrow, you choose profile. And then you can edit all of that information here. You can change the email address that things come from. You just need to remember to click update. It's easy peasy. I'm thinking that's what you needed a hand with. I hope you have a gorgeous Friday.